There you go. Mark Thompson's paddling down the stream.